Heal.
That was a new viral video of Miami rapper Stitches treating two women like dogs, literally. As you could hear, Stitches tells one woman to heal, and heal she did. While people were upset with the rapper, more were disappointed with the two women in the visual. One Instagram user commented, "Wow, this is so degrading. These girls should really be ashamed of themselves for allowing a quote Chuck to take their dignity away." In an Instagram video that has since been deleted, the rapper explained it was just for a video. Do you agree with Stitches? Is this creative or is it degrading? Let us know. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.